They might have honestly spawned here. Oh my god, they did. Another fucking key, let's go! Damn. That was definitely harder to hit than the other one, but you know, I'm out of it. Whatever. Oh, nice little surprise. There's the key person. I wanna go get Meg because she's just standing there like an idiot, but thank you for letting me get the full duration of my lunch. It's cool to do that. Does Meg have a key too? I honestly was looking for Meg. I somehow lost her. When I hit Fang, it was kind of a mix between trying to hit Fang and Meg. I kind of like didn't decide, and so I hit Fang. Honestly, I thought she was still healed. That was like actually kind of nice. Oh, that I missed purely because of auto. I saw a Fang behind me too. Oh yeah, you have a key too. That's cool. Two keys. Fantastic. One of them's on dead hook, but the other one isn't. This is the first time I'm hooking them. Insane. So of my last five games, I've had four games with keys, and two of those games, I had two keys. So that's six keys. Six keys in five games. Well, here goes one. What the fuck was that? Chasing anymore. What the fuck? Yes, I am. Both my keys are shut on. I hope they only get one gem from us. Thank God. Possibly one. They might even not get it. If it's Fang, that'd be awesome. I don't hear them, so I'm wondering if it is, because I think she has Iron Will. It is the Fang, sweet. I should be able to get one of them. How the hell did you get BT? It was literally cloaked. Thank you. not mind game move. Oh yeah, you gotta use that word. Well, there goes one key. I don't care about you. Just want to make sure the gens aren't too progressed. You got mind gamed on something that is not mind gameable at all. Good job. Why the hell are you going? Okay. I don't know how that did that. What? Is it really that early? She can open hatch now, so it'll actually be really hard to make sure to get a form in. Unless I can find her. Find Hatch, dude. Where's Hatch? Seems like with their one key, they're only getting one guy out. Where the hell's the hatch? I think she's saving the key so she doesn't have to use it. If I can find it first, I can just stand on top of it. GG. Two keys and no one could get out. Good job. Hey! Hey! was it? Two keys on the worst map, and they couldn't get a single person out. Oh, my bad. Three keys! They hit three! They hit three keys, and they couldn't get- and they were all red ranks, and they couldn't get a single person out. I misunderstood. There were three keys. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. They got Haddonfield and three keys. GG, dude. Good job. Three keys. Oh my god. All three Megs had keys. Or the two Megs and the Fang had key. I did not know that one of the other Megs also had a key. The fact that two of them didn't have offerings meant it was even harder. I figured they all would have brought them, because that's what I've gone against. So yeah, that's five games. And there have been with four games with keys. Four of the last five games have had keys. For a total of actually seven keys. God, dude. That's seven total keys. The amount of keys was seven in the last five games. It's friggin' nuts.